Hi, I'm Eric here at Markertek, here to showcase our new Mark II EasySplicer, an easy and affordable way to fusion splice. Today we're going to show you how to splice two 900 micron fibers together using the EasySplicer. First, we're going to remove the 900 micron coating. You want to do it in chunks, not all at once. We're going to remove the acrylate layer now. At this point, you're going to clean the fiber using alcohol. There's a left and a right. We're going to use them accordingly. Place the fiber in the V-groove. Make sure it's in the V-groove properly. A little bit of it sticking out of the 900 micron. Next, we're going to cleave using their chucks. There's no measurements. We're going to push, slide up against. Set that one aside. We'll prepare the right side. At this point, you're going to want to put on your fusion protective sleeve. And start with the 900 micron coating. Removing the acrylate layer. Make sure it's in the V groove. Cleave, and now both fibers are ready. I'm going to place, let the magnets push it all the way in. I'm going to put the right side in, making sure the fiber is within the V groove. Close the lid and splice.
Takes approximately 35 seconds.
And there we have. Slide the protective sleeve over the fusion splice. Open the oven. The timer is set for 35 seconds on this particular fiber tube. There's other settings depending on the size of the jacket that you're splicing. Or to remove from the oven. And there you have it. The Mark II EasySplicer is affordable and easy to use. Available here at Markertek.